The city of Prague was under siege. Thank you.
A few moments later.
Yeah.
At the end of his exhausting journey, the artist succeeded in finding his way home, and as promised, found himself back in the real world, among the canvases that were now more vivid than ever. He reached out to touch the painting, still shaken from the suspended dream he had awoken from. He contemplated how he could share these emotions, how he could let the world see these same wonders with her own eyes. While the artist was absorbed in his thoughts, time passed inexorably, and at the stroke of midnight, fate was about to run its course. That night, Prague was razed to the ground by bombs. Buildings, churches, and human lives were erased forever. Little survived that night, but in the following weeks, under the rubble of the city, the survivors discovered a single undamaged painting. A wonderful but unfinished work, without any signature. Nothing was known of the anonymous author. That canvas is now in a museum, safe, where it is displayed for all to see, so that the future can admire it and preserve the memories of those times. The memory of what was a summertime madness. The city of Prague was under siege. Thank you. At the end of his exhausting journey, the artist succeeded in finding his way home, and as promised, found himself back in the real world, among the canvases that were now more vivid than ever. He reached out to touch the painting, still shaken from the suspended dream he had awoken from. He contemplated how he could share these emotions, how he could let the world see these same wonders with their own eyes. While the artist was absorbed in his thoughts, time passed inexorably, and at the stroke of midnight, fate was about to run its course. That night, Prague was razed to the ground by bombs. Buildings, churches, and human lives were erased forever. Little survived that night, but in the following weeks, under the rubble of the city, the survivors discovered a single undamaged painting. A wonderful but unfinished work, without any signature. Nothing was known of the anonymous author. That canvas is now in a museum, safe, where it is displayed for all to see, so that the future can admire it and preserve the memories of those times. The memory of what was a summertime madness. The city of Prague was under siege.